A suspect from a June 6th shooting that critically injured a man near 18th and North Chautauqua was taken into custody in Norman, Oklahoma. Police using flock cameras to identify a vehicle and license plate in connection with the shooting. Police in Oklahoma located the car and a gun. The suspect is waiting to be extradited back to Wichita.